Kaiser!
Wartet, bis er im Schussfeld ist.
Thank you.
Klaus.
Hab ich mal! Schnell weg!
Hey!
haben hier einen ganz schönen Betrieb.
Ja, Herr Sturmgeist.
Von unseren guten Sicherheitsbestimmungen könnten Sie allerdings noch was lernen.
Ja, da haben Sie recht.
Kommt auf! Los!
By 1940, Hitler's promise of no bombs dropped on German cities was rendered hollow by Allied heavy bombers. This drove home the reality that the Luftwaffe lagged behind the Allies in a number of areas. Field Marshal Goering needed an aircraft capable of shooting down Allied bombers before they had the chance to drop their payload on Germany. And this demand prompted the production of a revolutionary jet fighter different from any other aircraft Germany had produced before. This endeavor was named the 3x1000 project. It called for a heavy fighter capable of flying 1,000 kilometers distance at 1,000 kilometers an hour and with a 1,000 kilogram payload. To achieve this, the Germans turned to a team of brothers with an astonishing new design. Congratulations on your success in France, Lieutenant Patterson. I trust the weather was charming. Unfortunately, we have little time for small talk, as we have a rather difficult assignment for you. Battlefield and politics are two words that should never go together. But unfortunately, Eisenhower, under pressure from both Washington and London, has approved Field Marshal Montgomery's Market Garden operation. It's scheduled to begin in less than a week. We are very dubious of the plan's potential for success. It's an extremely risky one, but it could end the war by Christmas if it succeeds. Time is of the essence, as we received an urgent request from one of our agents in the Dutch underground for an immediate field rendezvous. He had stolen intelligence materials detailing a new German weapons project, but got himself captured in the process. He was able to send us a message just before they nabbed him. He's being held in a Dutch manor house. This, of course, is where we turn to you. We need you to make contact with one of our field operatives in Holland, locate the prisoner, and get him out of there. We need that information, Patterson. It's critical. Only our operative knows how to get you to the manor house where our Dutch agent is being held. The rest, my friend, will be up to you. On a dual mission for both the OSS and Schaeff, you will parachute into the region and quietly meet up with a small unit led by a Corporal Barnes, who you might remember from your days at the country club. But more so, you may have heard rumors about his stellar performance during Operation Overlord. I believe the last time you saw him, he was preparing for demolitions training. He'll be tagging along to investigate rumors of German armor in the area and take advantage of any opportunity that may present itself. If anyone can do this, Jimmy, it's you. I wish you luck.